excited to be partnering with such a well-established and well-loved club.
The first time we've had Adidas on our shirts.
It is, yeah, that's part of why we reached that special moment for us. It's the first time in our over 60-year history in football to be partnering with yourselves.
Now, Laurie, how important was it to partner with someone like Adidas?
Well, first of all, I just want to say thank you very much for everyone for coming out. It's beautiful facilities, thank you for coming up. And thank you for your patience. In terms of how important it is to the club, it's massively important. I mean, we went through a really extensive process to find who we felt was going to be the right partner to take us forward. We've made no secret about the fact that we're hugely ambitious. Both on and off the pitch, and we wanted to partner with a technical kit provider that we knew would match our ambitions in terms of where we want to go from a global perspective. And as far as I'm concerned and the board are concerned, there's no bigger football brand in the world than Adidas, and the way in which they presented themselves to us gave us a huge amount of comfort and a huge amount of confidence that they were the right ones to go for.
Sebastian, how does this work and what planning goes into producing a kit for them?
A lot of planning, it's a long journey, it doesn't happen overnight. But fundamentally, we're here to make the best products for the athletes, for the players, to achieve their best. So that planning process actually goes back over 2 years. When we're looking at the fabrics and the cut and the fit of the design of the product, and then we'll also marry that with the design identity that we bring from Wolves as a football club. We'll do the background research into the history of the club and the old jerseys that have come from past and bring that into the future.
And then when we look at the old gold glory, Laurie, I mean, that obviously, I know you have that in there.
Yeah, I think we take a lot of feedback as often as we can from the fans, and the message that was coming through quite loud and clear is the fact that they wanted the shirt to be traditional gold. There's some slight variance in terms of people's interpretations on that a little bit, but in terms of what we felt was the most appropriate colour, and if you go into the museum and look at how the shirts evolved over the decades, we're really pleased that we've got a really comfortable match with the team of really strong teams that performed from yesteryear, so it's a hugely important piece. And that, along with, as Lassa says, the style of the shirt is very retro and unique. Again, we wanted the shirt that we felt in fans would be really, really proud to wear, not just in terms of the colour, but in terms of the style.
Well, from what we've seen so far, what do you guys think? Does it look amazing? Yeah! Now, obviously, there's planning for the Premier League, so I know there's building works going on. What else is going on behind the scenes?
We're very busy. There's trying to do some signings. We've done a couple of good ones already. I think we're comfortable there in terms of the group that we've got. We think they're obviously feeling very good, but we know that we want to strengthen in certain positions, so we're working hard on that. So continue to watch the space. The players may have been away signing themselves, but everyone else has been working extremely hard. I think after the one at the end, yeah, we've probably seen extensive building work going on, so there's a lot of work going on to make sure we're Premier League.
And we know you have a lot of energy, obviously, on Twitter. And Instagram and everywhere else. But obviously, it works, carries on commercially as well. There's some new deals that are happening over the last day or so as well.
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, we're absolutely thrilled. Steve, the commercial team, have been working really hard over the last couple of months. We've obviously got WA8 on the shirt, which is just a fantastic deal for the club. But today, we announced Coin Deal as our Steve sponsor, which is our first ever Steve sponsor, obviously. And again, it's a great deal for the club, it's a great deal for them, we're really thrilled to be working with them. It's the final piece of the jigsaw in terms of what the shirt's going to look like next year. They're very kindly being flexible about their branding and their logo, so that, again, it doesn't in any way detract from what we're going to do. It's absolutely fantastic.
Well, a great season ahead, great partners working with us. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Ashley and Laurie.